It was echoing ever so slightly through somebody's mic, so
I think
actually
the
getting
way
double
of
Lloyd.
Phrasing that you're looking for is shut the fuck up, Lloyd.
Faceless Void Morana, what's the other one that used to go? Yeah, that works.
Omni Knights. I thought you were going on the
No, another game against a Faceless Void. Me and Lloyd killed a Void in the 2v1 today, so fuck Lloyd's shit here, innit?
I bow down before you.
It's the greatest moment in our fucking life. Bastard. All it took was a haste rune and considerable lunar damage. Right.
I want to play a character I saw picked in the international.
Just tell me what it is, and I'll say no.
Jakira.
Jakira.
Hooray! They have picked the terrible hero.
Am I going to have to play offlane against that? Can I be mid player now so I avoid having to deal with that shit in my lane?
This is the first time I will have played against that hero.
Was that you want to play
me? No, you played against it once with me. No, I'll play safe lane, it's fine. But I fucking don't want to lane against here. That sucks all my damage out of my penis, honestly.
What support do you want me as?
Burst damage support probably seems good against that.
Lion!
Depending on what.
Or Lina.
Apparently Rubick is really good against the hero. I can see that.
Let's try Rubick.
All of his spells are better on Rubick than they are on Underlord.
Yeah, let's try Rubick. That'd be fun.
Oh, for God. Well,
what a support duo we have.
Random techies re-rolls Chaos Knight.
Are we doing meme? Are we rolling the Void?
I don't know. I wanted to pick Chicken to go with the Void, but CK makes me instantly not want to pick the Chicken.
You're mid, then.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I don't care. He's still got his W, no matter what.
Not Phoenix.
Yeah, I'm
we
not
call
picking.
Chicken. Oh, we call Phoenix that, Chicken.
I thought you called him the Seagull.
No, it's Pigeon or Chicken.
Pigeon. Okay. Yeah. I was
Phoenix,
thinking
right?
about Skywrath, but I really don't want to now. They've picked triple strength heroes.
Oh,
I'm probably just
wow.
Pick
I get to play against Underlord and Axe. If that's a dual lane, I'm just going to off myself now, to be honest.
There is three. Take heroes there.
Do we have to con ourselves in pretending that Timbersaw works with Void again just because they have
no,
triple strength?
No. Let's pick strong heroes. Oh, wait, maybe if I pick something that can do vast amounts of damage in Chrono, but I can't exactly pick Sniper again because I did Sniper against Axe and the game went on 3 hours and we still lost with a fucking DDoS thing. So fuck
oh, yeah.
Game.
Oh, yeah, that happened, Jeremy. We may have actually been DDoSed.
Fuck those players, honestly.
Really?
Yeah,
it was very weird. We all got kicked out, like fully kicked.
We had our Dota crash, like no internet problems, but our individual clients crashed, and it was only our team.
I mean, that's pretty like that's kind of a compliment.
You could say that.
So you don't really pick Timbersaw, right? But my Q, three strength heroes.
You might like. We can maybe work around it. I don't know what the fuck I can pick against Chaos Knight though. Chaos Knight is a fucker of all non melee carries.
Yeah. I don't really know what to pick if I don't pick Timber, to be honest.
Except Medusa. I could pick Medusa. That hero is super high impact, guys. He's actually quite good at not being ganked by Underlord, I would have thought.
Yeah, probably. Seriously, what do you want me to pick if not Timbersaw? I'm not sure.
I don't know, man. I'll pick... Oh, no.
Timbersaw.
Wait, where's my hero? I'll pick and give you some time.
Okay.
Wow. God, this game is going to be a nightmare. I'm terrible at this hero.
I mean,
I've got a new immortal though.
Is it Tink Tonk? Tink Tonk dies to CK, same as Chicken.
You're going
to
be W'd, mate.
Yeah.
Pick something I can steal.
All of the heroes that work well with Chrono are heroes that die to Axe CK. That's the problem.
Shit, Rubik game. Just only steal spells from the fucking Underlord, man. All of Underlord's spells are amazing. To be honest, his worst is probably his ult.
Seriously.
Yeah,
Underlord's ult is questionable at best, but his other spells. Sick.
Please, what do I pick? Please.
Oh shit! They counter Chrono Dust. I think
that
just go with the Timber,
pick.
Right? That's a four strength hero team.
All right.
Now I don't think we do the Kunkka thing. That's the Kunkka Void thing. It never fucking works.
It works okay. When you and me do it, Tim.
It's because we are aggressive players, right? What the fuck do I build on this hero to not be completely useless the entire game?
Oh, hang on a minute. That's no. I'm going to have to buy a BKB with the express purpose of countering fucking X again, but whatever. They don't have.
I go to Nika's telekinesis first, don't I?
Yeah, supports, buy lots of regen. Because I'm buying.
Already on it.
I'm buying a lit epic Wraith Band start because I'm a high skilled player. Alright, fine, Nuggets. Just keep me alive until I'm level 7, then you can leave me alone.
Well, so are we both bot?
Oh, yeah.
I guess. I mean, you'll just make Tom's lane harder, if anything.
This team, with the exception of me and the supports, doesn't really do anything until
you should be here. Tom should be there.
We've done this the wrong way around.
I don't think Faceless Faceless is going to contribute much to the rune fight.
Faceless squared. Yeah, but you always try for the rune with that hero, right? Because you just queue up a hill and laugh as all their damage was...
Yeah, but I mean, he's trying for the bot rune.
No, well, I mean, we'll do physical damage to Tom if he... Oh, actually, no, I need to be nice to Tom because I want to ask him if I can... Tom, if I get... I'm waiting on confirmation for a holiday off work, but I want to go to GP London. And I don't know whether I can piggyback on any arrangements you have made.
Okay. I haven't made any arrangements yet.
Okay, well, I'm putting it out there early.
Sure. Like, cheers. I'm always accommodating. I don't know what arrangements I'm doing yet, though.
There's a ward here, I think.
Yeah. I tried to persuade Smithy he wanted me to sleep on his couch, but he's not even in London that weekend, so...
Oh, Dan,
you still live in London.
Looking for something.
Dan,
so does Dell.
Yeah, but I don't want to sleep at Dell's. I haven't met him yet, remember? Guys, he might do some sort of axe murder.
Can we play some Dota?
I'm playing Dota.
Dan, when is this?
No. I was going to discuss stuff with my supports about the video game rather than us talk about Magic for half an hour, you know?
Okay. Jeremy, October 7th and 8th.
If I'm in... no, I won't be in my new house maybe by then. I might be able to help you, though.
Cool.
Right, Jeremy. No more Magic talk. Okay. Right. You know how to use telekinesis, right?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you need to tell Loive what direction you're throwing the person in, because you guys can sync up Stomp on him, probably.
Okay.
Yeah, get him. Get me?
Okay.
Not yet, but you can probably do meaningful harassment without using very much of your mana.
This TBD MMR Kunker is rather good at Kunker.
I mean, he's not done any of the difficult Kunker bits yet, right?
No, but he's really... He knows the guy's base damage, basically, off by heart. It's kind of spoopy.
God, this hero is not good at last sitting under towers, or with the no damage and all that shit.
No, once you get your other stuff up there, you're fine.
Okay, let's go for it. Lift him.
Oh, I've lost him.
Oh. Yeah, he's don't do it now. Do it now. Okay, we're going to do the walk real close to him and then click on him plan. You're blocking me a bit, Jez. He's going to live, but he's taking a lot of deep, so he's got no salve as well. Okay, that was okay for us then. Oh no. Tom Lion challenge too hard.
Oh, I can get him.
He's got a windlace, man. He's fast as shit. Oh damn, he's getting all this experience as well. Have you got spirit yet, Loive?
Nope.
Deny everything you can.
Do we want to stop this guy getting too much out of this?
This Kunker's one of those dicks who just buys a million salves against Timbersaw. By which I mean he's one of those dicks who knows what he's doing. Kunker's missing.
Yeah,
I'm presuming
get level one snake fuck nugget.
Yeah, the snake's a badass.
I mean, this spell is amazing when you got levels. The problem is I have no fucking levels.
No.
Oh dear.
This is not brilliant.
Tom was murdered by one of the best songs of the early 2000s. What will we do? Shit, man. Serious base damage is so bad. I'm gonna pre-hit this one. I'm nowhere near you guys, so I'm just going to wish you luck.
Oh, wow, how did I miss that?
He still doesn't have a salve, though, so you know.
Hero creep. The satyr threw his shadow ball out, so it killed him. Well, no, it meant I had to do one right click to kill him.
Nice. Sick, because Satyr Hadoukened him to death. Man, this isn't the incredibly stompy early game you hope to have in a Deucer game. That lengthy period of me being completely useless is going to be tough enough.
You've got free farm. You're happy.
If I'd got all the CS, I'd have free farm. This hero is hard CS with Jeremy.
Yeah, I know.
Also, I never fucking play this hero.
Just take the bot rune again, Loive, I think. Let me just check. The CM's not been a bitch. Have your bounty.
Just get your rapier now.
Best time rapier, best build.
We're going to be swapping rapiers between Deucer Conquer like all fucking game, aren't we?
I mean, that assumes the game goes long enough.
We have Void Deucer. I think I'm being ganked by CM.
Void Deucer is a pretty bad mid-game combo, man. That's not any amount of damage.
No, I mean, that's what I mean. The game's going to go forever. Oh, you meant we were going to lose really fast because we're terrible. I see.
That seems like a chance. It's fine. I've got a sick item build now, so I have all this agility to still miss.
Is is jungling, isn't he?
Yeah, he's only level 4 though, which isn't that good by Axe jungle standards.
No, not at all. I'll go and look for him once I have my level 6.
Fuck, Nugget's going building a soul ring. It seems sensible. You can just spam out his Q. We'll have a spamming out nuke competition.
Yeah, but Yules takes his soul ring.
Damn it. Oh no, catapult creep. Bop. Man, these bands of elven skin are really paying off. Supports your oh, I was gonna say you could go gank with Dan, but Dan appears to be in the process of doing some ganking of his own.
I have won the video game.
Supports, you should buy yourself a smoke of deceit because you are sapping all of my experience and it's making me sad.
Okay.
I mean, I can appreciate you killed the under meme once, but since then you've not brought me very much. God damn it, it's really hard to last hit on a hero you don't used to, especially when you're losing base damage.
Conquer is pre-ruining top. Oh no, he's
not. Fine, we don't have anyone in our top lane. It's going to be a very farmed CK. Here's easy to last hit with. This is probably the most significant drawback of picking Faceless
nice.
Void.
You used bow, I killed you, and I get a bounty rune. This is the best!
Well done, Dan. Carry me.
Want to kill him?
You can try, if Jeremy's here. Oh, fuck. Oh, I should have waited, I guess, but I think it would have made a huge difference. It's fine. Have you got any tangos for me, Loaf? I'll sick you.
I have one.
It's got my name all over it, mate.
Almost used it.
Good work, lad.
CK's missing.
Oh, under meme is back.
Alright, under meme. If he comes back again,
he's just dead, I think.
Conker has a stout, a bottle, a quilling, and one blade of attack.
Under meme is just spamming one with his sick soul ring.
Move.
Yeah, I have his tango. So which hero should I be scared of ganking me? Well, Dan's killing me.
Oh, baby.
What the fuck? Did he stay here that low?
Yeah.
What? Seriously, what is this Jeremy effect? Honest to God. He's still got a lot more experience than our offlaner though, so I guess he's doing okay.
Can you take this, Tim?
Take what? The stack?
Yeah. It's not peak, but...
you got stomp. Oh shit, okay.
I just think
who's taking it?
In there.
Just go for it. Just throw spells at it, make sure. Oh, I've got it. Oh, we... Shit, this was a mistake. I did not think... Don't get... I did not think I'd get Hadouken. That is not good use of my HP.
Hadouken!
I can't believe that. I killed the mid laner. He hadn't come back yet. So I thought, I'll go and see if there's anyone in the jungle. And there fucking was.
You don't understand, Dan. Killing their heroes is irrelevant. What you've really achieved is you've tilted their mid laner.
Dan, do you want to go mid? Do you want to
win by default?
Maybe. You've already taken it off him.
Loif.
I've got it.
Oh, get back to basis. Get back to lane as
dying
soon as you can and go take that experience.
I have severely tilted that
Loif,
guy.
Loif, you've been out here. Experience.
Let's get him down.
Hang on. We've got to do this carefully because he might just X one of us and we'll get screwed. Oh, Axe is cutting bot wave. Maybe you want to go back bot, Jeremy. Oh.
Maybe he wants to go to the fucking grave.
Yeah, okay, I screwed that, we know that.
That
was bad. Dan, can you just sort that out now, please?
I should not be able to solo kill you.
But they didn't solo kill me.
No, I'm talking about the one diving live. Right. Oh, under meme's here too. Oh, that's Dante being. Let's fight this, I'll scream. I don't even need to fucking scream, okay. Oh no, why did I waste this? Meme! The meme hit him! Look at the damage he does, Dan! It's all me! 100% Tim's contribution.
Sure, mate. I'm 7-0-0, but sure, it's all you.
Hey, I contributed. Look at that assist. 0-0-1. You fuck nugget. Oh man, I have 3 bands of Elven skin in my build already. I'm pretty much fully farmed.
Trying to deward.
Brian, he's doing it.
I mean, yeah, but we didn't have an observer there, did we? So
why is Axe back already?
I've got smoke. By the way,
level 6.
It's under meme jungling now.
Careful.
CM is there.
Hang on, I'm buying.
You're not moving here.
Look how cool the fucking animation on this shield is, guys.
Yeah, I've seen it. It's pretty cool.
It's swiggity swooty. Fucking hell.
Swiggity swooty.
Why is there no fucking idiot in my lane for me to throw snakes at? Oh, never mind. Yeah. It's at least 2. Oh, 3.
I don't have a TP.
My TP is down.
Nice gank, fuck boys. Oh, thanks for your mana, Underturd.
Oh, that's my... there's a daddy long legs here.
Tom is here. Oh, Tom. Oh, dear.
Didn't realize there was so many of them.
Yeah, it was at least 3 before, but now it's 4, and there's all of them. It's fine, man. You go back to your void life.
They're all here.
There's some fucking snakes up there. I know they are, but I want their mana. Oh shit! I'm gonna get cut off! If I can just survive! Oh, I can! Oh no! It took my mana for my... Oh! Fuck, I can't get my ult off! Mana boot me! Mana boot me! Oh. If you'd done that half a second earlier, Jeremy...
Oh shit. Man.
Shit.
Don't worry, fam. I have a bloodstone.
With all that screaming about needing mana, Jeremy, you know, press the mana button. Helpful.
Sorry.
I mean, it took 4 of their heroes. They got 3 kills for it. Oh, that CK's 2 levels above me and hasn't died yet.
I thought they might stay.
I know you don't like it, but you need to go mana boost this game, 100%. I need things that can provide me with mana.
I can suicide for you, bro.
I mean, you had mana boots for like 2 minutes.
This is what you get for giving him the remote.
Where are they?
I don't really know, and I'm not entirely comfortable with that.
Man, I wish this hero had, like, stat game. Oh, CK just TP'd bot. Oh,
yeah, it's normal,
he's gone really stupid items, but,
yeah.
He's really, really farmed. Like, super fucking farmed.
Your sentries, put in one here. Oh, yeah.
Hello, Chaos Knight.
I don't have any sentries on me at the moment.
Oh, you lost some mana to me, Chaos Knight, that's a problem.
I think Undermeme was AFK.
Good shit. Fuck him.
Oh, that's rude.
Damn, CK, this is not the free farm lane you wanted, mate. And I counterpicked you, so one day I'm gonna make you sad.
I got 3 man ganks, so I'm gonna kill them. Yay!
4 man ganks.
4?
Yeah, they're all there except CK.
No, I'm just Undeterred.
No, I saw CM and Conker on the map just above you.
Oh,
you know?
Yeah, but no, I killed the Undeterred, so...
Oh, so you ganked him and then the rest of them ganked you?
Yes. I killed one of them. Oh, wow, yeah. That's pretty strong.
Oh, that's a really good spell.
Yeah, we should turn on the strength of that alone.
That is a sick as shit fuck nerd spell. CK is still here.
Oh
no! Yes!
Oh, CK's gone. Oh no,
who cares? Fuck nerds!
You ready to get your mana taken again, Chaos Tid?
Beyond godlike. Oh. It is 14 minutes into the game. This is how we play Timbersaw.
It's the Wimby Sword.
Wimby Sword.
You've never been directly flamed for it before, though, so that's new.
I have, just not while I've been playing it with you.
I mean, who's solo queues and pick OP, picks OP heroes is wrong?
No, I mean, like, before I played with you guys.
Oh, right, but that hero wasn't even OP in the past.
I know.
Just annoying.
Yes.
He was so much fun when you couldn't get stunned out of chain.
Sorry, Tom Recro.
Wow, CK walked back to base to recover his mana, having it all stolen from by the Medusa, and now it's come back. What a player. Oh, he went to go get his drum.
There's an axe up there.
No, he had drum.
Drum is such a bad item on that hero now.
No.
Oh, I'm going to go farm mid, that looks safe.
Record.
I think Dan needs a lane anymore, he can farm champions. God, why are there so many people here to contest me for this farm I desperately need? Are we pushing this mid lane?
Oh, no, we're not killing that hero.
No blink on him. You have to do all the damage because he has a vanguard, so I'm even less useful than normal. Oh, he's going for it.
I interrupted a cast animation.
Oh, shut up, Blade on Gunka, if you didn't see it.
Oh, I didn't. I'll buy dust.
It's a little spoopy.
Yeah, it's only minorly spoopy.
My life is just one long chain of spoop at this point.
My life is brilliant.
Will you not fucking do that? There's two creeps, you tard!
Sorry, I was getting enough to buy wards.
I don't give a shit, they're live by the wards!
What?
You don't steal two random creeps from your carrier when you're not even pushing, that's just mentally retarded!
You need that, Blink.
Enough room on the bloody courier.
Do we have a video on YouTube of Tom yelling at Dell for doing that? Because I feel that's a good reference point, because Tom goes fucking off the hook when that happens.
Maybe.
That is the start of Tom and Dell's relationship going downhill. Oh my god, everywhere I go, there's up this fucking timber dude in my lane to steal all the farm.
Sorry.
This is your part of the map.
Fine, I'll take this bit.
There's five balls of gold, also known as heroes, on the map.
Formerly known as heroes.
You go and kill those, while I will kill these.
I can't kill the Kunkka while I've... I can't really kill the axe, actually. Can't kill the Kunkka while he still has dust.
Well, go with your team then. I might not die to being Kunkka ganked from Invis. I'm pretty tanky. I hit for 120 now if I'm not near the Underturd. We could get this tower, maybe. Underturd hasn't got any items yet. Oh, he's real good at defending towers, though, isn't he? Oh, man, look at all this damage we're doing, Jeremy. So strong.
We're actually doing pretty good.
I'm at outside of tower range as well, actually, so I can just do this forever. Oh, shit. Chaos Knight.
Yeah, if you need a TP.
I don't know, man. I'm just going to steal this Underturd's mana and make him sad. Wow, that Chaos Knight TP'd halfway across the map to deny a tower. Let's get out, guys. Unless we have reveals? Nope, let's get out, guys. Nope.
There are some
good itemization choice there, Jeremy. 5 points for you.
What?
Unfortunately, you lost 1,000 for stealing two creeps from me, but still.
Sorry.
It's fine,
is that for the end?
Yeah, you're on negative 995. You could still get up to zero by the end of the game.
Yeah. Or to 1,010.
I can't tell if Tom's still talking to Magic Friends as well, as he's just having such a sad game. He's just silent.
I'm just silent.
Guys, it didn't go very well.
Oh, you're dead.
You have Midas treads, you've recovered.
Treads? I'm buying treads? What?
Well, they're very cost efficient on that hero. What with all the attack speed and stuff. Is there any reason to get more than 1 point in this hero's ult?
Do you want to defend bot?
I can't TP for 20 seconds. I think we could if Dan goes there.
Oh, nope. Yeah. Oh, it died.
It's fine, map awareness is for noobs.
I was being ganked by a CM and an axe.
Let's go fight them, guys. By which I mean, let's kill this carry player who's on his own in this part of the map. I know it looks like you... Oh, he's TPing out. He's gone. Dan, careful.
Yeah, I'm in their jungle.
Oh, shit!
Oh, he actually TP'd to mid lane.
Luke nearly stopped him.
No, I didn't. I fucked up. I didn't use my spear.
Oh, you didn't spear. Okay.
That's a shame.
Daniel,
you should have actually...
No, literally their entire team is here. I'm barely
yeah, don't close
you. Enough before I get X'd.
That's alright, man. Dragging this game out works out pretty well for us, in theory. If I can somehow acquire items.
Oh, fuck, he's found me again!
I'm coming.
You're dead.
Let's fight, I'm coming. Shit, I tried to switch wrong. Oh shit, he did it. He did the thing. Oh wow, his illusions are already all dead. That's not going to hit anyone.
Oh, wow. That was a good torrent.
Did he boat as well?
No, he's already used.
Bitch wants
to. Oh, wow. Him. CM has a blink?
Wow.
No, glimmered.
No, CM has a blink. Oh,
I mean,
really?
She's got first blood, right? She's not to buy anything else. Oh, guys, I can't go that deep.
Yeah, that chrono nearly killed me too.
No, that chrono saved you.
I was being hit by the tower.
Are
I was
fighting
already.
This?
Yeah. I'm
the heroes
up.
Are trying to get to you.
I had.
Not got CK ult. Should we go back in on this?
Definitely.
I've already gone back
I'm
in.
I'm very low on health, but.
I know this will turn your damage off for a second, but I'm hoping it'll hold a couple of
no,
heroes in place for something useful. Has anyone got any health for me or anything? Nice, doesn't matter. Dan did ill. That's the most I've contributed to the game so far.
That ult was good. CK turned around, which meant I got to predict exactly where I was going. Killed him. Well, that wasn't good. That's
it's
an
not you actually. It's not you, often you actually freeze two heroes with this. Right? Shit, I should probably leave. You don't have much HPs. Oh, you've got end charges. Sick as shit. Okay, I've nearly got my first ultimate orb here, guys, and everybody knows that Medusa is just about stockpiling ultimate orbs and hoping for the best.
That is literally
oh, shit.
The entire game plan.
Oh, somehow that missed me. Sorry, Jeremy. Life is
sorry. Hard. I mean, that, yeah. Well, it was better that I was stood there and he got it wrong.
Oh.
I don't quite know how that missed me, honestly. It looked like it was going to hit me. Interesting factoid, Dan. In that last fight, at no point did I have mana shield on.
Is that intentional?
I realized while running away from Kunkka then that I had not been using my...
The CM is ulting here.
You should turn her into dead. You don't need stuns to interrupt channels when you can just murder the hero channeling things.
Don't die.
I've died.
Don't die.
Who got all the gold?
Axe.
Whatever. Oh wow, you're getting flamed, mucho style. I didn't think it was possible, but the Dota community has definitely got even more toxic recently.
I think
a bunch of people.
Today,
oh shit, there's a DD cuck.
I think particularly today, there's a like.
Tom?
I'm not there.
WoW release day,
there.
Isn't it? So maybe a large amount of people.
I'm really low health, like.
Oh, okay. That's cool. A bunch of people.
A lot of people don't play League anymore, right?
Yeah, a lot of people have quit League because they just screwed around with a bunch of the pro teams. And a lot of the players have left in a lot of the casual players have left in anger. This acts as a blink, and they've just X'd me. Can we fight around this?
You have to remember that they've come.
Team,
they've left.
I'd rather
place.
No. I just wanted an answer.
Oh, alive! Yes.
It. Oh, this is oh.
It's fine, she can't ult even if she gets unfrozen. Oh, good chain, mate.
Yeah, I was trying to use the wrong spell. I wasn't sure which ults I had out, so I was just sort of hitting buttons.
I would TP top to deal with the Chaos Turd, but I am not stronger than that hero when this is on cooldown. I have my first ultimate orb here, though, guys.
Oh, he's the brave one!
Oh shit, he's CTP'd here. Has he bought an item yet? Nope.
Then.
I think he's rushing a fucking halberd. Little do you know that the only hero on our team doing damage doesn't ever right click.
Maybe it's another item. Whatever
what?
It's called.
Then why?
No.
There's nothing else with a sand in it, you turd.
Oh, okay.
It would be silver.
It used to breed
Breakblade,
but that's been fixed.
That's been slarked.
They decided it wasn't good enough for Slark, so they had to make it for Slark.
What use have I got with this?
How's your farm coming along, Tom?
Terribly.
What are you building?
Don't worry. The game's turned into can we kill and then flame the Timbersaw anyway, so you guys just do what you want.
I would recommend building, like, damage items of some sort, I suppose, after your blink, because we lack the void combo damage a bit. Dan has his axe now, though, so...
I've had my axe for 4 minutes.
know, that's a lot of the DPs.
Am I building my blink, or shall I just skip it?
If you can, no, it's really good.
If you can get one, get it. It's like the best item on the hero by a long margin. Aether Lens is a pretty reasonable blink substitute on that particular hero.
Well, I'm saying if you need damage, would it be better if I picked up an Aether Lens?
No, your hero is not ever going to be
stealing boat.
Yeah. Like,
they're all coming up, and they dewarded and warded for them up top, so...
They have water.
Yeah.
An effective HP of, like, 3,000, so I'm pretty sure I will survive long enough.
Oh, they're ganking Tom. Yeah, Tom's dead.
Yeah, he went SNY.
Yep.
We should probably have tried to dive the Underlord while that was happening. They're all coming up now.
Do we stay, or do we get out?
Do you want to stay or do you want to go? I don't know.
Can fight, probably. I don't know.
The Kunk is split pushing, that's the only thing. He's got an armlet now.
Should we TP mid?
Nah. Only one of us needs to. See, if we can catch that CK, that would be good, but we're not going to get him.
Oh, I've been. Tethered to shit.
Yeah, we probably don't want this, actually.
Give me mana. I'm going to leave now.
They took our mid tower. We sort of spaffed that a bit, but whatever.
I feel our ability to initiate fights is quite limited, to be honest, without Tom's presence. Like, you've just been running all over them. When they're grouped as five...
Yeah, when they're grouped as five under a tower, that's...
I'm slowly working towards items, team. I'll get there in the end. I haven't died since, like, 2 minutes into the game, though, so...
I only die when they X me.
And you have to play against a lot of Kunkers, is that here?
Oh shit,
Kunkers here.
Coming.
Lift them.
Oh, I TP'd into the path of the boat and died like a scrub.
You died?
Sorry, the courier TP... Oh, fuck. The thing I was TP'ing to died.
Careful, no one is anywhere near you in their entire team, is there? Except Kunker, who may have TP'd there. Well, Kunker can't even gank our Rubik now, here. So that's a good sign for us.
The CM's on it with these fucking wards.
They have a loive too, what do we do?
Yeah, except their loive got a really early blink dagger.
I mean, even if loive was given the opportunity, wouldn't buy blink dagger.
Blink dagger.
Blink dagger costs money, observer wards also cost money, damn, put it together, Jesus.
Probably would have got a 4 stuff, actually.
Yep.
Just love that item.
I can save you.
Okay.
Conquer word invis.
Oh, never mind. Does she have break blade? Or whatever it's called?
It's theoretically possible.
He does not.
No.
You bought an armor instead.
CK's arrived bottom. With a fucking wolf. I'm gonna gank your wolf, fuckboy.
You do it.
I have chrono if we want to fight.
I'm always ready to fight. Oh shit, I found the real ones. Yeah, oh, I may be dead.
Coming.
Oh fuck, I never enough mana to ult because of these fucking heroes. Good thing you left the things out, I guess.
Oh, savaged! Absolutely! Fucking savaged. Oh, really, CM? Really? You're gonna... That was my mana, you bitch.
How did she steal your mana?
Oh, no, I mean, I lost all my mana to being stuck in the W with my ults out.
I think it can be said that is the most awkward-looking successful chrono fight I've ever seen. Like, that was a good chrono fight, but Jesus Christ, did that look clowny as all balls.
I wasn't there at the start.
The chrono gave Loive time to arrive. But honestly, I'm wondering whether or not I would have killed them without the chrono, just on that chain through with the Q and the alts.
No, I think it was actually to your benefit that you had the thing out for so long.
Yep.
Missed me this time, fuckboy.
See,
okay, let's just get out, just get out, just get out, just get out.
Haven't done anything wrong.
Okay, I have a Scardy now. I am what we call vaguely relevant.
Today on Dan doesn't sell his bloodstone to the side shop. Dan doesn't sell his bloodstone to the side shop.
That would have been a sick play, man.
Like the alchemist boots all over again.
Oh man, the alchemist boots.
Did I?
I made Escape. Another mistake sort of like that in a couple of in a game with I think it was just Loive and Tom or something, like shortly afterwards. But I don't know whether it got recorded or not.
I don't remember.
They have a mechanism team.
Do for my last time, do I buy the Octarine or do I buy a sheep?
This doesn't seem like a particularly good sheep game. They don't have very many.
That's what I was thinking.
Oh, Thingy is TPing somewhere, but he may be TPing too. Well. He's apparently terrified of my terrifying snowballs of do no damage.
I want to steal that.
Oh yeah, you can take that then, I think, right? Like when he's during the animation of it.
Yeah, but I just wasn't in range.
Have you seen the gif of if you Underlord starts channeling
someone's
a TP,
been in jungle.
Lifestealer eats him and then Lifestealer infests inside a creep?
Yeah, I saw
the
that
heroes
one.
Just
yeah.
disappear.
Good thing that Lifestealer never buys eggs because the item's terrible. Should we go push top lane and see what we do as a 5v5 now? Now that I'm 16 and have an item.
Hey, it's a shame we're not quite grouped up because we could have just ganked the axe in the jungle, I think. Oh!
There's such a daddy long legs in here, I'm so annoyed.
Cool, the Underlord tried to farm a wave.
Oh, cute! Careful.
Yeah, it's just... Oh, that's Jeremy, right.
Hello,
I thought you meant me, I was like, it's just an axe. What's the problem?
Oh, there's a water
Oh,
bear.
Wow,
oh, shit.
They're there!
They found their feed, bitch! Run over, we're all here except Dan.
Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can cut their reinforcements up.
Wait, where is the Kunkka gone? I'm gonna hold this seat game place 100%. Just click on him, anyone, there's any sort of damage. Try and time the stomp loof.
Holy shit.
It's fine. The illusions made him die to the snakes. Jesus, I do no damage. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I was scared that was an enemy Timbersaw. Good shit.
Oh, I got a kill!
I threw the flame back, guys.
The contribution! Literally, the only thing I've said to them this entire game is one letter K. Like, that's all I've said to them.
It's gotta be K and then a full stop, Dan.
Oh, damn it, you're right, Tim.
That's a purer form of BM. Tom, you were on the map for at least a second after you went in there. I was like, oh, faceless void, oh, a puff of smoke. Sad life. Can I buy Dessa on this hero like I do on every other hero?
Yes.
I feel it'd be total garbage. Oh, wait, I've already got Asgardi, never mind. It'd be even more garbage than it obviously is anyway.
Nunderlord just TP'd, but if he's the only one.
Oh, the cuck is here, that hero spooks me.
Let's just leave then.
Who's got gold? Has anyone got gold to buy some sick medallion?
Oh, I can get it.
I feel our rush time is going to be quite long without one. Buying a zap hammer to further accentuate how much I've countered that CK player. He's done a really good job of not casting his ult until I ult. I'll give him that. Oh shit, is there a hero here? Is that Loive?
Me.
Okay.
Ice maybe going that way.
I ain't give a shit. I'm going to sell my Ring of Aquiline. Right in front of that stupid axe's face.
Here. Other Tom's people farming are farming. Jungle. What is this?
I'm using the Karina.
Alright.
Is it stacked by any chance? Oh, it is. Only once, but still, I'll take it.
Oh, damn it. CK knew I was coming because I chained right into a ward.
Maybe this is where you should have gone. You should go sheep just because you can kill people slightly easier. To be fair, sheep is probably a better just end the game item than whatchamajig going at.
Octarine. Octarine's more about keeping me alive. Where's my hero? I have to buy the BKB anyway.
No charges,
Tom, do you want me to come down there and help you, or are we just leaving?
Oh, I can run away, or we can try and
people. You guys should probably kill him. You can just chrono him and then double saw the fucker. I do some amount of damage now. What a time to be alive. I don't know if I want upgraded Maelstrom or Forestaff next.
Kunkka and Pit Lord of Bomb.
Oh, Kunkka's here. Should we fight? Alright, let's do this.
On my way.
Hi, CK. Welcome to the fucking jungle, mate.
Welcome to the house of fun. Da-na-na-na-na.
Oh, shit! Help me, team! That'll do. I'm gonna get trapped, though, so I'm still dead, I think. Oh, I'm just gonna have everything cast on me.
Oh, God. Why did I choose this life?
CK nearly has an AC.
This fight's not been good.
I mean, they just ran at me and we had nothing to do to stop them. Where were you, Loiv?
With me, dealing with Max and something else.
No one helped me.
Loiv was the hero I needed to save me then.
I tried to help you, Loiv.
I know.
Oh, it was a bait all along. Let's see how you feel about being baited. Oh, he has a blink.
Blink backward.
Well, CK died too. Not the worst.
I chased him down.
Somehow I didn't. I don't quite understand that.
Probably didn't contribute enough. If you got a good spell though, I'd keep that as long as you can, to be honest. Yep. Next time CK tries to murder me, just trap all of his illusions at once.
Well, it was real value in that. I managed to cancel a lot of stuff, so...
Very powerful local down disable in the grand scheme of things.
How do you jump out of it though?
Yeah.
You could probably just TP to wherever the Underlord is split pushing down and sheep stick him.
Yeah. We don't have any detection on me for Kunkra anymore.
Pretty sure this Underlord is role-playing as a low-rent Nature's Prophet, honestly. They're gonna have AC very soon, by the way. Ooh, they're rushing!
I'm shit, here. Stand there.
Kill him, lift him! Fuck. Oh, that's yours, though. Okay, well, CK's illusions are all dead.
Tom?
Our team took longer to get here than I hoped, so... Can you stomp him, Loiv? I'm slowing him a lot. Oh, well done, Jeremy. Okay, me and Tom can slowly click him to death. Double lightning hammers for the win. Oh, I killed the courier. Sick. Okay, that CK forgot his currently well-executed strategy of not ulting until after I pressed the button.
She glimmered. There she is.
Next level, please! Snowball! Sick. Assist gold for Tim. Oh, I think both of those uphill missed, actually. I got a second kill there. Oh, shit! He's still...
Oh,
there.
I should have BKB'd that. That was bad. Oh.
Oh, God. There's another buyback. I think we go. Oh, no. I'm dead now.
Nah, mate. You're fine. Can I stop being torrented, though? It's really rude.
God, I wish I had enough mana to TP. That's the problem with not going shitty Lincolns on this area. It's one good thing, it's when you get to zero mana you can TP away.
Shitty Lincolns.
Lincolns is a garbage producer, I must be honest.
It's just because it used to contain, or it still contains an ultimate orb, doesn't it?
Yeah, but it's like, I can see the logic on it. People think, ooh, mana regen would be good on this hero. But the problem is you kind of want to be hit with spells on Doosan. Manta is an even worse item on Doosan, I'm going to be completely honest, but I may get it this game just because if we somehow get behind, I might want to spend my gold. I don't think we're going to get behind. We do need to break high ground at some point though.
Are they going to be rushing again or not?
Quite possibly.
I could. I know we can't contest it very well. I have my ult up again there, so if we can get heroes over there, I can. Coats fight this one. Oh, there's no illusion rune. I'll go sit one inside the pit.
You're not going to.
Oh, Kunkra bot.
Oh, he was Xing himself.
Well, he went Shadow Blade, right? So he's not as good as it could.
No, he had a blink. And he was in here and he blinked out, hit the wave, I think.
Do you want to just try this?
I mean, sure. We've got Chrono
as a backup. We'll see how much damage we do. Me and Tom together might do a decent amount.
Me and Lloyd and Jeremy will be wards.
You can let the illusion tank for a little bit. I'm going to leave the other one for defensive purposes. Well, this is slow as balls.
Jeremy can move the ward.
Sorry, reuse courier. Who was getting the blink?
Me.
My other illusion is coming to tank, Tom. Just wait a second. I realize that I need to use it if three of our fucking heroes are playing the ward role. You should come. Oh, you can't take this, can you, Dan?
No.
None of them. Oh, shit, that was bad. None of them six slots. I'll take them.
I'm literally as bill as I can get.
Where's he? Oh, you've got your fucking moon shard even. What's that, like 850 GPM?
I don't know. I've got 342 last hits and 28 kills. It's pretty good GPM.
Alright. Let's dumb fuck down a lane before, because I have no TP. So.
No dumb mission here.
Why?
We have earned charges for him, don't we? No, we don't.
Yeah, he has a blink now and Daedalus. Tom, can you?
No, I think it's every time I get earned.
Oh,
Tom needs to just go heal and then TP back up.
I haven't seen that axe in absolutely ages.
Right, of hell.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we can't really do anything against that guy now. Now that he's just doing the...
We have low Zeus, okay. CK altered. CK's no longer altered.
They bowed. I only caught Tim.
Yeah. I mean, I have an Aegis remember, so...
Yeah.
Oh shit, you got your Aegis. I forgot about that, I'm sorry.
Fuck.
There's nothing we can do to stop X anyway.
No, I have. This was too slow.
Oh, right.
I mean, he's not completely killing the creep wave each time. Anyone going to do anything here, or am I just going to stand here awkwardly?
There's nothing I can really do here.
You just have to get blinking and try and catch someone.
Kill two of them with the chrono. Why am I stuck here?
This is the thing. Pip.
Once your BKB runs out, I can force stuff you if need be, Dan. Never mind, you ran away. CK's back. I've been stunned. Okay, I'm gonna come give him snowballs. Oh, sick! Snowballs of dreams, mate.
He's definitely gonna blink call us. Or I can do it first.
Oh no! No, please no, don't hit him! Ooh, thank god it didn't bounce to him at the end. That would have fucking hurt.
Get on my attack speed level, son. it's not much.
0.69. I think I attack faster than you.
Yeah. It just... because I've got the... because I'm melee, it just looks like...
Hold on, Lane, if you get this.
Get on my shitloads of agi level, scrub.
No, I spaffed up! Tim, she's still alive!
That's a bummer, mate. I was considering force staffing to steal the kill, but I assumed you wouldn't be so stupid as to let her get away, honestly.
My ult doesn't quite damage her as much as I was thinking. Sad times.
Okay, here's your consolation prize.
Oh, yeah, this is cool.
Oh, shit!
Oh, I've actually not got that much health.
I'm gonna go now, I think. This has been enough.
Right, Loive. You are forbidden from buying wards. You will tell me when you need wards and I will buy you wards.
Wards, now.
They're out of stock. There are some sentries.
Should we take a gem?
Yeah. Come on. There's a gem. I still have buyback.
Dan, come here.
Oh, sweet. A regen rune. Yeah.
In no way did your carry just eat three tomes. Shut up, team.
You weren't level 25 already?
Fuck no, man. I'm a deucer. This feels a lot like my earlier Death Prophet game. I sort of just floated around the game and we won anyway. Although in that one I went 7-0, which is a bit more impactful, honestly. I have the most assists, though. I mean, our support should probably get on my level.
That's not the button I wanted.
It's a good chrono, by the way.
Ooh.
Productive.
Damn it. Have they warded here?
Maybe.
Probably. That CM's really on point.
Oh.
Shit, save Dan from the good hero. Get in there.
Well, they just blew CK ult.
Oh, there was a hero there. Sorry, oh, CK. Okay. Hi, CK, it's me, your nemesis. By which I mean, Dan is your nemesis, but still, I'm pretty strong. Oh, Tom's double Mjolnir'd, because I didn't realize he had a Mjolnir. Oh, so much lightning! Does that just refresh the cooldown? Actually, now that
team,
works.
Some of the heroes are still alive. What are you playing at?
The Axe is chasing our courier. He's going to chop it. Oh, never mind. Ugh, come on, Snowball! Is he faster than me? No, he's actually slower than him. Wait, why didn't that Snowball? Oh, because it was lightning! I didn't want lightning that time. Oh, you're dead.
Holy shit, that hurts.
Oh, four staff paying off. Oh shit, it's the support.
Just kill her.
Axe's ball back. I run out of mana. Bye to the snake. Of course nice. He didn't. Okay, I've once again used my entire secondary HP pool, guys. Good luck with that, Dan. Hey, if you tank tower hits now, it'll make you stronger.
Jesus.
Oh my god, not another buyback.
Dan?
I'll deal with it, don't worry.
He wants you to buy wards.
Oh, right.
Do you have any promises you can't keep, Dan?
I'm busy killing the enemy team.
Nah, that's what they all say.
I'm busy walking the fuck away, spooky! Well, that was a fun fight. Tom made a decision that I didn't think he wanted to make in the grand scheme of things.
Huh?
10 points for bravery, Tom. 10 points for bravery.
That was bad as shit.
Oh, I didn't want to do that. The Seeker's going to stun me now and I might die.
Fucking feeder. It's fine, Jeremy's there to save you. I'm not coming back in.
Jeremy, why did you run in there?
Please leave now, Dan.
That conker didn't X me. I would have died.
Just teleport or something.
Going for the... Oh, shit.
He's going to get me.
He's going for you.
That's it, he's got me, surely.
He's faster, it's just whether or not he's worked out where you went. Oh, he didn't, he found Loive instead. Yeah, I'm just gonna go home. Right.
Go! Ciao! I have fucking used you, moron.
There's a, still a gem here.
I know.
I mean, we never know if anyone's carry.
Tom can.
Tom has gone a literal glass cannon items in a game where he's already being brutally murdered in 5 seconds every fight. He is a brave man. And I am very tanky, but I'm already having item slot problems. I don't want to sell my Yasha.
Yeah, I was going to say, I think a gem's better than a Yasha, but you just stick it on Loive then. Loive's got like 13 armor.
Yeah, Loive has no reason to go anywhere near enemy heroes.
Yep.
Jeremy, gank.
If not for the fact that I already have been 6-slotted for a while.
She's doing it, she's killing this camp, we can do this, easy. I'm gonna give her the fucking snowball. Snowball! She's so slow! Jeremy, come on!
I can't get there.
You have a blink! How did I get there faster than you, you fucking liar? There we go, bam. Oh, she's the best player ever.
Allow me to chop down all of your trees.
Not the ones she's in, she's though. In. Fucking noob. Yeah, carried by your deucer. Tom, chrono him to keep us off our building.
No, he's here. Those are fakes.
Was he ulted to push?
Yeah. Aww. Yeah. I missed TP'd. Oh, what, wards again? There are already loads in base. Go get your wards before asking me to buy other ones. Rude.
Buy him!
It's like the moment you said you'll buy him anything, he became a child and he's like, I want wards! I want loads and loads of wards! And he's like, no,
I want that one!
Nobody bought Loive anything when he was a real child because he lives in a third world country, but it's been more sympathetic.
I'm sure his parents bought him lovely potatoes.
Silver, no more potato! You're getting fat by Estonian standards, which means you're slightly above average weight.
No!
Please, I have a completed courier, nobody take the fucking courier.
I want to just get my fucking thing.
Once it comes to me, I'll be right next to the secret shop. Just let me bring my butterfly. Will you stop doing that, Tom?
I'm not doing anything.
Just let me get my item. This game isn't over yet.
I'm right.
Will you guys stopping the courier?
I'm not using it.
Jesus Start Christ, stopping!
Can we just go push top plane now? I think I can kill them in Chronosphere now. Don't need this fucking feed saw.
I've one death.
Nope. You're welcome.
He's had that for a while, though.
Don't piss him,
what? I know.
Does it still announce to enemies when you bought a rapier?
It never did. Who's bought a rapier?
No, I was going to buy one for swag points.
How about we...
Oh, it was a bait! Don't worry, Jeremy, I'm literally just going to BKB and leave.
No. I'm running over. If we can get more heroes there, we can actually fight this. Oh, they're taking the bait. Hey, Conker! Snowballs! Shit, he's invis.
He went that way.
We got him. That's revenge.
Oh.
I'm dealing with the
this
CK
is bad.
Guys.
No! Oh, I got dunked. I couldn't hex him in
so
time.
Fucking strong now. Jesus Christ. I've done it! I've ascended to the role of carry after 50 minutes! Dusa is a hero!
That's how Dusa works. You go, what am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, I'm useful.
Do I still have my chakrams out? Where are they? Oh, there they are.
Fuck you, Dan. Me and Tom are the carries now. Oh, CK bought back. Goodbye, Jeremy.
Yeah.
I could actually have saved you then. Forgot I had a 4-star. Get in the base, Leif. It's not even a terrible Conker lane. He's one of the better melee strength heroes against Timber Edson.
Support, buddy!
Must commend someone that's not down.